But,
yeah.
You know, from what I can gather, you're a very respected person in the world of professional wrestling.
Not by these fucking losers.
Oh.
In the business of professional wrestling, the actual true definition of professional wrestling, not Florida wrestling, because that's a whole different fucking category. Yes, I'm very well respected. You know, if you go through my phone, there's people in my phone that I have contacts of that these guys probably would die for an autograph for. You know what I'm saying? Like, these are guys that I consistently talk to on a day-to-day basis, and, you know, they know I'm doing the right thing. They know everything. We got some douchebag back here.
Somebody's going back here through the... I see flashes of bodies going.
They know everything I'm doing. I came into this business. You know, this business, a lot of people like to treat it like a Thursday night bowling league. Like, let's all be friends. Let's all hang out. Fuck that. I'm here to make it to the top. And if you're in my way, I'm going to knock you right off the fucking mountain. If I have to. I mean, we can bullshit and talk later. But at the end of the day, this is a business. And I want to be the one, not you. Simple.